Do you believe in flying garbage? So you don't want to answer me? Do you believe in flying garbage? Do you believe in flying garbage?
The question. Do you believe in flying garbage?
Do you believe in flying garbage?
Yes, I believe. Okay, it's not in the Quran. The carpet.
Okay, he said it's not in the Quran. Hear this. I like this. I love this guy because I have it on my laptop.
Came up that you understood the Bible, that this is the word of God.
How did it come
I'm
up?
I'm saying when you
that
trust the Bible,
question,
when
yes.
you trust,
I like okay, that question.
Do you believe that the Bible is the word of God?
Yes, because
okay.
All right, I'll answer your questions in order. Do I believe the Bible is the word of God? Yes, I do believe the Bible is the word of God because the Bible is about 3,500 years old. It's authored by 40 men that were prophets. Where we got prophets like David, Solomon that have written books. Now, all the Bible has 350 prophecies about Jesus. And Jesus has come down, so that's why I believe the Bible. Because the prophecies of Jesus. And one of my favorite prophecies is Malachi 3:1, where God tells Prophet Malachi, I'm coming to my temple in Jerusalem, and I'm going to send my messenger. And that messenger was John the Baptist, who he confirmed towards the Pharisees and the Sadducees and the Herodians, that I am the messenger that was sent to prepare the way of the Lord. Now, the other question, sorry, if you refresh me, was why do I believe in this? The revelation of the truth of the Bible has been revealed to me by my Lord, by the Spirit of the Lord. But when I open the scriptures to get understanding, answers the question, how could God become flesh, came to prominence? Because I looked at the life of Jesus, it was perfect. He did not sin. So when I looked at me as a person, when I walk up each day to try and walk and do what is right, we're going to do that next week, Shamsi.
I don't want to.
No, no, because there's rain. I can't bring my laptop.
No, don't run away, please. Shamsi is here.
I like the way he's diverted. He asked me a question and I tried to respond, but he's not interested
brother,
he's in the gospel.
Hey, Al, hello. No, he's more knowledgeable.
Let's say about the carpet.
The brother is more knowledgeable.
There's no verse in the Quran about the carpet.
What did I
do? And there's no hadith.
I didn't say hadith. I will repeat myself because my reputation is online.
Okay.
It's in Quran and I'm going to bring the tafsir. And it's going. And I'm going to be here with tafsir. It's in Quran and the tafsir.
Okay, it's not in the Quran. The carpet.
Okay, he said it's not in the Quran.
Yes.
Hear this. I like this. I love this guy because I have it on my laptop.
I have the Quran.
But I'm not
going
to. I'm going to show him printed out.
I have the Quran.
I'm going to print it out. I don't like rushing things because he wants to dictate the pace. Next week we have a different narrative today. And I'm waiting for Brother Hudson.
I have the Quran here, if you can show me.
Don't worry, I will do this next week. I've told you. You don't like listening, you're good to talk, and I like your verbatim. But next week, we're going to do
it. Alright, let me say something.
And I like, you love saying things.
Oh, no, of course,
Shamsi.
I do love saying things. So, one thing I want to say.
Are you running away?
Yeah, let's not run away. Don't say that. Don't say. He's not running away because he said he'll come next week.
I gave him honor.
He said that. He said that to me.
Don't worry about it.
What we say to him, I came to him, and I said, well, the carpet thing, Ali from Islamic scholar. So, after it was a hadith. When I went back, there's no verse.
It's not a hadith. I didn't say it was hadith. I said it was Quran.
So I want to check. Is it in the Quran? It's not in the Quran. Is it in the hadith? It's not in the hadith. What is it? A tafsir by an Israelite scholar.
Israelite?
Yeah,
wow!
Yeah. Can you finish my point? I haven't finished my point. His name, Wahb ibn Munabbih. He said it, but there is another narration. He says it was a boat. But there is no clear-cut verse because tafsir is no revelation. So if tafsir differ, I don't have to accept one of them. I'm not forced. So again, the carpet thing is not authentic. The other thing I want to mention, according to the Christians, unlimited
according
God can be inside the baby.
Oh,
so
we're
that's
going
logical.
Back to this argument again.
But is that logical?
I like you, Shamsi. You know one thing about you? You do have charisma. And I like a man with charisma.
Allah make me better.
Well, blessed to you. But like I said, when somebody makes an accusation like I had, what I wanted you to confirm was that you believe in your Quran. So
correct.
That I know that if I'm talking to someone, he's actually a person that believes in his religion.
Quran, yes.
So for me, it's now for me to provide the evidence. And I've got the evidence.
But not tafsir.
So
I don't mind for tafsir.
It doesn't matter. Like, you are narrowing.
Ask me what I have to
now, I like You see, now he says he doesn't want the tafsir.
No, I didn't say that.
What I said, I'll repeat myself again. Quranic verse and the tafsir to add on what the scholar's interpretation.
I will challenge him to show me where Allah said
the tafsir. The magic ring with the flying carpet
in the Quran
and everything.
In
yes,
the Quran. Allah
yes,
said it, not tafsir.
In the Quran.
I will, wallahi, next week, what we do, you know what we do? The best thing is to go sit over there, just me
no,
and you.
No. There's no sitting. I don't follow that. I'll bring it and I'll print it out from the Islamic website. It's not said, coming from no Christian. What did
it's
I say?
Website.
I like the
Quran.
Way the change of words. Okay, you had your turn to say, so let me
but
finish
I
make
it very clear. It's not in the Quran or the Hadith. Tafsir, without a blindfold tafsir.
Okay.
Tafsir is said, not revelation.
Okay.
All that is clear.
Okay, look can I have my side?
Take
okay.
it out go.
Have a nice
anyway,
week. And we'll see you next
no
week.
No hard feeling, man.
No. There's never a hard feeling. I don't take these things seriously.
Seriously,
because
I
flying carpets are the, I do believe in God. And I'm a Christian. Well, there you go. Well, unfortunately, he's been ruffled. And this is a sad thing with Shamsi. Reputations come out and pride is not of God. We will say that we're going to bring the evidence to order to correlate the narrative that I gave out. It's a Quranic verse and a tafsir is the explanation of a scholar to back up the question that Shamsi had. I don't know why Shamsi is so ruffled by this, because I've got a better tafsir and I've got a better Quranic verse about the flat earth on the back of a whale. So that's the other one I'm going to ask him about, and he's going to give me an explanation to that. But he brought it upon himself. I didn't challenge him. He chose to challenge me. Good luck to him.